Yeah, Morgan. Katie. What? Where? What's happened? Right, give me 10 minutes. I'll be there.
Not even CCTV footage?
Nothing.
And your sister's seen.
It's not pretty, is it, Phil?
What do you know so far?
Blunt force trauma to the back of the head, killed them instantly. Got no CCTV, so we have no footage. And the murder weapon's gone.
Jesus. When does Emmy come take the body?
When we're finished.
That's more than enough time to examine everything in this room.
Where should we start then?
Let's inspect the wound. That'll give us an idea of what we're looking for.
Katie, come take a look at this.
Jesus, this wound is huge. It must have been several hits to the head.
Not necessarily. See how the wound is? It's not very messy. Look at the floor. There'll be more blood and it will be more scattered. I think with one big hit with a large object.
Like a brick?
Exactly.
Phil, over here.
What is it?
It's blood.
Get this to forensics.
Yeah. Are you ready to leave?
We need to interview one of Sam's friends, see what else we can find out.
He's waiting for us in the interview room.
Next.
Hello Jake, my name is Jai Morgan and this is my partner, D.S. Matthews. I'm hoping you can answer some questions for us.
Where were you between 3 and 4:30?
I started walking home at 3 with my mates. I got back about 8:30.
Then what did you do for the next hour?
I just went upstairs and played Skyrim.
Can anyone confirm this?
Yeah, my mum was at home.
How did you see him yesterday?
It was lunch when I last saw him. He seemed really weird.
How so?
There'd been a fight between him and Luke.
Luke who?
Luke Moore, he started the fight, but none of us have a clue why.
I think Miss Luke is our next part of call.
Agreed. Jake, thank you for your time. You're free to go.
Thank you.
What do you think the fight was about?
At the moment, I haven't got a clue. We'll find out when we bring him in.